New tonight, a teenager smashing into an animal shelter, causing thousands of dollars in damage. Madison County Animal Care and Control says they'll remain closed after the 16-year-old rammed the building last night. Sheriff's deputies say he did this after trying to make a U-turn in the parking lot. Luckily, no one was hurt in this. Animal Control may reopen Monday, but Madison County does say the estimated damage and repairs could cost about $50,000.